My name is Herb Wiebe. That makes me your grandfather. I'll be 83 in I can give it to you exactly. The whole idea of multiple personalities is in many ways misleading, because the truth is we have, in the most normal people have, multiple personalities. You're different people with, you're a different person with different people that you meet. And so the question is something like this. When I was talking with a gal, something like 31 or 33 personality. And his comment was, well, just give her some time and she'll have 300 personalities. But maybe I'm also extremely frightened and insecure, and that's what I think is happening out with me. How's that for an answer?
The fuck are you guys doing here?